When I was about 9, I had a big growing spurt. So I was normal size until up to the age of 9 and I started to grow a lot taller than everyone else. I was about 6 foot when I was 13. I started to grow a lot more by then. By the time I got to year 9, I was probably about 6 foot 7. Year 10, I got to 7 foot, and I don't actually know why I am now. So buying shoes has always been a problem because I'll never be able to find them. But now I find on websites, and it's still really expensive to find shoes.
Freddie, what do you make of?
Well, he's a bit tall.